steady in our Teebone, represent Cannabis Wicked, PantaSon Movements, fully out here, you know, scheme side, no ball to me, ball to, alright, you know, room.
Cannabis Wiki, Adi IF, we are pre. Give me that OJ, kush. Adi IF, we are push. Give me that loud. Cannabis Wiki, take me to the cloud. Yeah! Cannabis Wiki.
Welcome to Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours. You understand? I'm your host, PantaSon. It's the next installment, you understand? We're in the legendary PantaSon Studios, you understand? With Teebone. You understand? Straight. First things first. What you get on him,
man? You know, time, father.
Yeah?
Teebone. Maybe can I even? Got it, Teebone, you know?
Yeah.
No, bone name did that.
Teebone. So that's T and him.
No, one of my dad, them for true, you know. One of my dad, them man, give me that name. They talk and say, oh, dad, like him, go start. Anything we ain't doing, go make steaks, you know, and then that's a T-bone.
Yeah. Okay.
Then, yeah, something like a diesel. I mean, even to remember, but I want that. We're giving me a long time with that charge.
Long time. Welcome to Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours. We see you with a bag of weed. Cannabis Wiki is about music and marijuana, you understand? Or the artist them all a vibe, or T-bone all a vibe. See how about a spliff within a PantaSon Studios, they just voice a song. So, first question was, do you smoke? But to pass that stage there. So, what's your favorite strain of weed and why?
Cherry pie.
Why you choose cherry pie?
Cherry pie, let's get different vibes, I know.
Yeah?
I'm going to know that weed for that cherry pie alone, man. The circumstances were going some different, you know. As a God met Moses, man. Cherry
so, you
pie.
Smoke?
Yeah, man.
You smoke Ital or mix?
Craving, yeah.
Craving,
yeah? Yeah, piece of blame, you know.
So, you don't smoke grabber?
No time.
It's a grandma make it here, grandma.
Let them say.
You never taste it. So from your barn, you never smoke tobacco, like grab a tobacco, always cigarette.
Never. Yeah, I'm supposed to take a one puff out of like length, cliff foot length, top one grabber length, say grabber making go up and drip. So again, what's it?
So you say you go up on the grabber ward. Come here, so never grab a word, dog, public, you know.
Yeah, we not do grab again.
I tell me the unit still, you know. You see this blunt? It's a hemp wrap.
Yeah.
So all the people that we are watching feel like, say, it's a tobacco. No, it's a hemp.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so all of the people that want to smoke a blunt.
It's a hemp.
Hemp, straight hemp.
Flavored business.
Yeah, no, man, it flavor it, but it's natural flavoring, like fruits.
Mm.
It's strictly organic, like. No additives. You understand? Yeah. So, how often do you smoke? How much spliff a day? You can't say you smoke.
4 or 5
spliff. Yeah.
Idea.
So, do you smoke every time you're creating a song or is a natural, casual smoking?
Yeah, I'm born weed, you know, but I'm born cigarette. You know, craving him.
He's
a cigarette person.
Oh, so you born cigarette more. Yeah. So, when do you smoke a spliff? In at the studio?
Every day, every minute. See me when I get there, like.
So 4 spliff in a 24 hour. You see me, 6-4 is 24. Every 6 hour, 1 spliff.
Awesome.
That me actually show you. So,
just show you some smoke as hard.
As hard, the weed. More cigarette than weed.
Yeah,
so, cigarette. So,
more than weed.
So, what the difference in feel when you burn a cigarette than when you burn a weed?
Cigarette just make your meds.
Come on, I know. Clear, me no smoke cigarette in a so
yeah,
I would like to know from a cigarette smoker.
Cigarette make your meds. Clear meds.
Oh, cigarette clear your meds?
Yeah, because you're not to take in a bag of effect. You know,
so
where
you
release.
Yeah, what where you release?
Anything where you are meds is a quick release.
It's a quick release.
Yeah.
Hey,
so
cigarette
any tension, either I put either enhance the tension or it take off the tension. Cigarette, that's a cigarette right. You see that weed something,
yeah.
That weed something make your meds deep.
Yeah.
Too deep more while at daytime make me I tell you about we smoke weed. But you see that weed something make your meds too deep more.
Yeah, yeah. Over pre.
Well, you have to just smoke a cigarette and get a clear meds.
A clear meds. The weed carry too deep.
Too deep. Yeah. Make your meds too much.
So do you smoke weed every time you're creating a song? Or every time you're voicing a song?
Smoke every time, natural. Full of vibe. Cigarette, no, give me. I will want, no. That's what I say.
Yeah, so if you want, so basically, cigarette casually carry through the day. Yeah, and weed make you go into the creative process. Meds, deep meds. Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah, we understand though. So, what does the weed do to your creative process now? Like, if you ever write a song and don't burn the weed and see the difference between the cigarette straight and the weed by itself?
It's a going again,
bro. Like, the song, what the difference, like, the feel, where it gear? Like, say, in a student now, if you not burn a weed, if you listen to a rhythm, can you write the song?
Can I write the song, see, I smoke my cigarette. As a man said, I'm sure it's a weed is a thing where I'm not dependent upon.
Yeah.
At every moment. I don't need weed or cigarette for writing song, but me as a man go always a puff on meds, but the weed now go after me not have to use the weed for meds.
Yeah.
You can just naturally meds, meds. Music.
Yeah,
music,
but if you want to go naturally, but if you want to go in a deep realms.
Different realms now.
At the weed.
At the weed. But music still, a natural thing to me. You
but at the cigarette part, you still I say, yo, the man say, yo.
Clear meds.
Clear meds. Me never smoke cigarette from a band still. You know.
Yeah, man, clear
so,
meds, man.
The first person actually comment on cigarette? And say cigarette
clear, but clear meds. Meds. Yeah, let smoke or go up in my brain.
Yeah, so how you feel about the freedom for smoke now compared to you know, the parts where we have to hide and smoke?
Yeah, that feet down here. Yeah, man, because you know so what they do, one place and I have to hide and smoke, I'm just say. It's a good thing.
It's a good thing now, so yeah,
real good thing. You can smoke freely in a Jamaica.
So what you feel for me for the man in with a jail right now I serve time for weed and them thing there?
No.
Yeah. People still I serve time for ganja. Some right now.
But from them time there.
From them time there, so me a campaign for them.
They have to free them up.
Yeah, have to free them up. And as we say, PantaSon a campaign for the freedom. And the people them with charge and all of the youth them we have charges upon them record for ganja. We make them can't go foreign and them thing there. And ganja free up now. You understand? A whole heap of youth I live with that. You understand? So we have a highlight them thing there upon Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours. So Teebone now. How often do you smoke? Like cigarette.
Regular. As I tell the panther, we smoke cigarette more than the weed. I tell so.
Yeah, cause
yeah.
So basically, all right. But my access, you know why I ask you that?
Yeah.
Because it'll come to my next question where me about to ask you. That's why me ask you, how often do you smoke cigarette? So you ever have a time when you voice a song and don't smoke none at all? Give me that song, the more I hear a freestyle of that song.
I remember a long time song still. I remember my song when you're born to make it.
Yeah. Clear meds, me thought. No cigarette, yeah, man, no
clear
weed.
Clear meds, because I didn't want a studio where you can't smoke, none at all, neither.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I did in there with the world time. Mm-hmm. No smoke, no time. More, long time song name, born to make.
More hear that. Because I know the song name now.
Yeah,
so more hear the clear made song, the Teebone with no cigarette, no weed.
Yeah, I said, growing up, I was a humble youth. My mother is a weakness, so I know the truth. Not for my dogs, never live. You see, 22. I said, I'm going to answer father.
Is that sound like a reggae song?
Let me tell you,
it's a clear med song.
Clear med song, no smoke.
Yeah, understand, no smoke. So the Teebone now, the ganja and the cigarette Teebone, I give them flow, yeah, them style, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, understand what I say? As we say, Cannabis Wiki is about what the cannabis does to artists and how it influences them creative process.
Yeah.
So if you see me ask about that, people interested for know. Because them see you tell them about the cigarette. When you say about the cigarette.
Oh, me tell them, let me explain it to you now, father. See?
Mm-hmm.
You see, like how me just a work a while ago.
Yeah.
You see me there smoke most of the cigarette them.
Yeah.
Take care forward.
Yeah.
And less weed.
Mm-hmm.
I notice me never build a spliff this big since. So, you know.
Yeah.
Some of these taste a buff and I smoke the cigarette. To keep a clear meds to concentrate on what me I do.
Yeah.
You see, like how me finish work now.
Yeah.
me stop meds this, you know.
Yeah.
For the moment, you know.
Yeah.
So even so me, I say, where well, you say a while ago, because me I made something deep, but no, right.
Cause
now,
at the ganja at moment,
the,
moment
no. At the moment, me I made something different the, even than cannabis right
no.
Now.
No, because at the ganja
because
moment.
Of the ganja. So you see me there smoke a cigarette right now. No. Everything where you tell me that the REMS is father.
Yes.
But what me I meds right no. Now for do
yes.
At this moment since we finished working. The it, weed it, and it that it. They made yes. Over here. So me I look over here, so me I find what me I do. Because
yes.
Of this.
All right. Yeah, so the ganja
meds go. The ganja go push me meds deeper. Deeper. To something where me want meds
yes.
Inside.
Mm-hmm.
You understand my
yes.
Father? Yeah. No,
yeah,
so I finish work. Yeah. And I made some. Me I smoke the weed and I made something deeper.
Yeah.
How much cigarette me that bun already me there. So with
one spliff.
Much deep meds I go inside,
inside.
And it can't done yet.
Done.
A cigarette yes. Done.
So
when
you say cigarette get the balance, because cigarette carry out of that meds.
Nah, man, no, and just yeah. A puff and just a catch a normal rings right. And just a reason with the father, that is it.
Yeah, man, cigarette. That is it.
So don't feel say we are bun out the weed, you know. The weed
yeah.
Of the weed,
you have a balance, balance yeah. Yeah. You have your balance, yeah. You have yeah. Your system where you work on mm-hmm. That. So, mm-hmm. Steam or chalice? Steam pipe or chalice?
Never do none of them.
None of them? Yeah. Mm-mm. So, you ever had weed cake and edibles and everything, eh?
There's natural smoke, weed, and blem.
Yeah.
We no go extent on any drugs then right now.
So yes, yeah, well, all right. In sense of indica or sativa, which thing that you prefer?
Cherry pie.
Cherry pie. I think cherry pie hybrid means mix of both. But if indica is a deep mess, sativa is a creative high frequency.
Me just like smoke and get high. Yeah, make you have the deep meds them too much.
So you want to get high, so the same one, the hybrid, the balance, yeah. So you know what, the indica carry you know that road, the wicked piece of deep meds road, and so you prefer balance it. Yeah. Guy go overthink.
Yeah, paranoid.
I'm paranoid. That's why I hear a song named Paranoid. You know what I'm going to play? When you start to look for the thing. Indica weed, at the indica weed, paranoid.
Yeah, the deep, man.
So you ever write a weed song yet?
A weed song by YouTube too.
No, I want to hear the freestyle. I go YouTube a while, I got you. We there, I go vibe. What I feel like every day, I go play like selector. DJ Teebone, who want to hear the weed song? Because you know, me, it's the first song I hear for you, up on U-Tech. I'm going to call you and say, you the song bad, and then your foot go broke. Oh my god.
Yeah,
yo, that know. Weed song there. Oh my god, I forget Cannabis Wiki exclusive freestyle T-Bone. We don't even want to have your microphone.
Yeah.
That one there, I forget of it. Got my favorite song.
I did the puff it up, Mr. Put it on the scale. Puff it up, I grade in a brain. I saw we inhale. I saw we exhale. I put up on Kush Cash with supporting and a high grade with smoke and a joking. So when the weed and the codeine soaking, me have to say a ganja, me supporting. I'm gonna stick up on my finger like a clothespin. Pass me a whistler, I'll be rolling. Feel like some floating. Ganja make me laugh all when me boring. You dig?
Yo, God, you make me laugh all when me boring. You understand, T-Bone? You understand? So what new projects you have found in out? We're going to feature a few videos. You understand? What new songs you have right now out?
Oh, no.
Mm-hmm.
Relevant.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Tell me the producer of each. Relevant. Produced by?
G-Go.
Yeah, G-Go.
KD Music Producer one day.
KD, yeah.
And we have a crown.
Yeah, who produced Crown?
Country,
right?
You know,
mm-hmm.
All of the years.
Yeah.
You know, we have a juggler, we have family, you know.
Yeah.
Gonna fuck up the world, girl.
I have the juggler. Juggler.
She and them yellow like mustard. Money fly to Delta, fuck yard. Anybody case and a rum flask.
Yeah.
When Crown door shuts off. Psycho bunny suit, tough shots. Silent rich men no love talk. New Desi and no old clocks. Craving near me no bone box. Nah, left him and red I take a gun. Alright.
A one name box.
Grab her away, you call it.
A box in the car?
Yeah.
A
lie.
A box. A bone box. A lie. Yo, we learn something there every day. Yeah. So, yeah, it's a scheme. Oh, it's a scheme. What do you think?
Scheme, sorry.
So, that's a label, it's a record label?
Label live, but we're not doing that. My,
you have a release, you're not release no
yeah,
song,
yeah. We released a song on the label there already, long time, Top Chopper,
yeah,
mm-hmm. long time,
yeah.
You know, the label soon active, man. When I bought Soldier, them go run off,
yeah, yeah. Me's a youth, man. Always I encourage you to start them label, you understand what I say. Yeah, so I say, why is that government in the building? Big up yourself, my boss, you don't know. And you say Ochi and put Ochi on the map. Yeah, and you owe me toll road. I tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, I make every watch artist a seat and no one whole line that course a benefit.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
So you have to respect Javelani. Yeah, man. You have to respect, man. That is it, man. Yeah. I would say, we're going to feature relevant. Mm-hmm. And which other video I will feature? Because we can feature as much video as you want. Even the video, the interview can go all hour or real.
Let's feature all of them.
The whole of them. The whole channel. Tell the people them where to follow you on social media. Yeah.
Subscribe.
Teebone. What's your Instagram?
All that music. Teebone876, you know.
Teebone876 on Instagram. Yeah. What's on Facebook?
No,
other social. Okay, so yeah, that Teebone is not on Facebook. People ask, I send them a message. For bookings, T-Bone is not on Facebook. Speaking of bookings, April 30th, T-Bone Live, Tropical Bliss Beach, Montego Bay. You understand? Yeah. Cannabis Wiki Dancehall Tours, T-Bone.